Repeater. Repeater is nothing but amplifying the signal. See, a repeater is an electronic device that receives the signal, amplifies it, and then retransmit it onto the network so that the signal can go over a long distance. And these network repeaters, they are going to regenerate these incoming electrical, wireless or optical signals. So these electrical signals, they, whenever they travel over long distance, they tend to fade, that is leak energy due to energy dissipated in, say, conductor resistance or dielectric losses. And since the light signal traveling through an optical fiber also has scattering and absorption kind of attenuation, so when with this physical media like Ethernet or Wi-Fi, the data transmission can only go up to or span up to a limited distance before the quality of the signal is degrading. So repeater attempts what? It attempts to prevent or preserve the signal integrity by just giving it a boost or regenerating the signal and extending the distance over which the data can safely travel. So this is how a repeater works. Say the data has been transmitted. After 100 meter, it gets fade or loses energy. Repeater gives energy to these, regenerate the signal and again resend so that it can again travel for some 100 meter. So these network devices, they serves as repeaters, usually have some other name, these active hubs. They are repeaters. Active hubs are also sometimes called as multi-port repeaters, but more commonly they are called hubs. So hubs does the work of repeater in amplification also. And in Wi-Fi terms, the access points, you might have heard, these access points are nothing but the repeaters. And this repeater cannot do the intelligent routing performed by the bridges and routers because these are intelligent devices. And it cannot filter the traffic to ease congestion, or it also cannot work across multiple network architectures.